God, on behalf of the clergy and people of the Diocese of Western Michigan, we present to you, Northern Love Parish, the ordained deacon in Christ's Holy Catholic Church.
Has she been selected in accordance with the canons of this church? And do you believe her manner of life to be suitable to the exercise of this ministry?
We certify to you that she has satisfied the requirements of the canons, and we believe her qualified for this order.
Will you be loyal to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of Christ as this church has received them? And will you, in accordance with the canons of this church, obey your bishop and other ministers who may have authority over you and your work?
I am willing and ready to do so. And I solemnly declare that I do believe the Holy Scriptures of the Old and New Testament to be the Word of God, and to contain all things necessary to salvation. And I do solemnly engage to conform to the doctrine, discipline, and worship of the Episcopal Church.
Please sign the declaration.